and Carolina's changing as Erik Karlsson brings it up. Rink wide to go to Turris. Turris in, shoots, scores! Kyle Turris, overtime winner! His second of the year, and Ottawa takes it 2-1.
What a shot here by Kyle Turris. Starting in the defensive zone. He gets ahead of steam. He's going to throw it wide to Erik Karlsson. Karlsson's just going to chip it through the neutral zone and lead him. And he just curls and drags this and fires it through a screen of Slavin. Cam Ward can't react quickly enough. But it's all about Kyle Turris with speed, shooting in stride, going back against the grain.